strike, yeah, finally.
I was thinking about the combo video, and like, I don't think I'm gonna do one. You should just do yours, because like for me, my
Dubs isn't gonna release a video. So round we're one. The only ones fighting the good fight.
Fight. You round two. Fight.
Oh man, you would have been so dead.
You lose round three. Fight. You win round four.
Fight. Of course, I go back. No, I can't do a good low.
Yeah, that's not what I wanted.
Final round.
Down three.
Fight.
Yeah, don't have your orbital. That's a bad one.
You lose.
It's not impressive.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Oh yeah, classic. Okay. No.
You
of course, you did the low attack.
Fight.
Success.
Cook!
3. Fight.
What? The high in this game?
You round 4.
That's not bad, 3 plus 4.
See, you typically, when you input back forward, you teleport. So I don't know what happened there.
Basically, I got robbed.
My move tracked.
Get ready for the next battle.
They might track, but can you track something that's not there?
Round 1. Fight.
Brian can.
Wow.
Aye.
You win round 2. Fight.
Oh my god.
That was broken.
You lose round 4. Fight.
Oh, I cannot catch a break, can I? This fucking game just hates me.
You lose.
You see that? How I read you moving forward? Because, you know, I'm smart.
And then what happened?
And then it whiffed because of this game.
Get ready for the next battle.
We all know.
Round
basically,
1.
I'm smarter.
Fight.
Just like anyone would put to it.
Well, see what I'm saying? About, three really good reads there, you know.
See, I have that same move, and now it's a high. Why is that? Huh? You win. Why is his a mid, and why is mine a high?
Well, you see, that's Yoshimitsu's only mid. Battle. Come on.
Round one. Fight. You win round two. Fight.
Yeah, all right.
None of that while standing shit.
You round three. Fight.
I have to believe it. Brian, so easy. Counter hit. Oh, goes. He has everything you could ever want.
Judy, round four. Fight.
Basically perfect.
You win final round. Fight.
What the fuck? You lucky motherfucker. You know why that hit me? Because I'm a fucking retard and I was coming back. It's not like y'all played me or anything there. It's just like a.
They're just going, I knew you weren't gonna block.
You lose. What?
I knew you weren't gonna block.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah, you always complain about not holding back, so.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh my god. This is where we're at in the meta. How do you think that's gonna affect your habits, huh?
Round one.
This guy's just not gonna block.
Fight.
I don't want a big jab ever.
This makes a lot of sense.
I saw that.
You win round two.
And then what happened?
Fight.
Lag.
I saw that, but it's unblockable.
Yes. I did. Oh my god.
What are you doing?
Arthur is just too good to duck. Well, see, basically, I made the right read again.
You need round three.
But the character's too bad to
fight him.
Wow, it's. Well, what can I do without my gimmicks? What can I do without my gimmicks? Oh, yeah, but your snake did.
So slow in this game. The timing's different.
Man, this is one of the. So I just can't win anything.
You lose round four. Fight.
See, that's how you're supposed to play the character. Too bad it doesn't work half the time.
You win final round. Fight.
Oh, okay. Alright. Okay. Walking low, huh? This guy's got the ball. Huge balls. Look at. Well, it's an orbit. You'll never play. Yep. Plus four, you know, just does everything for you.
You lose.
It sucked you in?
Pretty much.
Get ready for the next battle.
It made me not block.
Round one.
And then it gave you a counter hit for some reason. I don't know that.
Come on, don't you know there's three hits? They're probably good to play.
Can you do the forward version next time, please? You know, I just gotta try it, you know? I don't really care about losing, you know. You win if you work. Round three. Fight.
Look at that. Whipping just like a Brian.
Well, look at that. Whipping just like Yoshimitsu has to deal with. I am just
3+4 would have reached right there. I should have done that. You
win. Well, now you know that next time, I will know you're gonna do that, and you know I'll just block like a smart person.
And then what are you gonna do after?
Get ready for the next battle.
Well, I don't know what I'm gonna do because that move is just completely broken.
Round one. Fight.
On a reaction, huh? Wow.
Why aren't you traveling?
Oh yeah, okay, yeah, yeah. I think she has a read on me. Yeah. Everyone knows that when Brian does that, it's just a guess.
No respect.
Round two.
Fight. You don't know the first thing about respect.
Whoa!
I gotta stop doing that.
No, you don't.
You win round three. Fight.
What happened to that move being safe, huh? Pressing buttons?
You win round four.
I don't know. I don't think I pressed anything.
Can't touch your tongue? Yeah. Pressing buttons.
I don't think I pressed anything. I don't remember. Honestly, I just did it.
Uh oh. You know, I just wasn't blocking there, you know? No one should ever forget about that.
Fight.
Wow, I just made the right read again, and it didn't pan out. Alright, you gotta counter it. Don't push your luck. I just can't do it. You know, I have to try, you know. Like, knowing you, you'd probably smash or punish both, you know. So.
Ready for the next battle, bitch.
That's the mix-up.
Round one.
I hate mix-up.
Fight.
Wow, my Oki sucks.
All these moves beats way too far.
At least they buffed all the shitty moves in later game to a slightly less shitty.
You win round two. Fight.
Oh.
know, I can pick up Brian too, you know.
Fight. Do it.
Sounds kind of hard. This character sucks.
Are you? Wow, still broken back in the day, huh?
I wonder if people like this guy.
You lose round four. Fight.
All right, buddy.
I thought I was gonna come out faster.
You win the final round. Fight.
Oh my.
Oh, and finally the better player is out on top.
You win. Get ready for the next battle.
You're laughing now.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, he's definitely laughing now.
And make sure you don't sit play me. I'll keep you out.
I'm a wholesome person. I don't know the first thing about set play.
Oh, here it comes. Ooh. I don't know why he didn't take the knockdown. It could have been over.
If only I could just do that efficiently. Why is he dead? All these whiffed down threes.
You win round two. Fight.
You're lucky I'm not a bear. I like your punch.
That move is really far, I didn't know what to do.
You're lucky we're on the wolf stage. Oh. You know, I had to try it, you know. My favorite thing to do is drop combos when I'm gonna kill. Luckily, I've got the skills to make a comeback.
You, round three. Fight.
That's his running move? Give me the old back. I could punish every move. A frames.
You see that little delay there? Yeah, that's something professionals do.
Look at my Jet Uprise smashed it.
Oh, I didn't see it. I was too busy.
You know,
looking at myself.
What? Good players don't look at themselves when they play. Their movement is so crisp, they only pay attention to the opponent's character.
When you surpass that level, there's no point at even looking at the other character.
Round one.
Oh, so you just guess break throws?
I mean, I never said that. See, when their arms come into my space, I react to those arms. In my bubble.
What is going on?
I don't know, but you just keep doing the string, it's really throwing me off. You win
round two. Not the string that I wanted. But
another three. I'm sorry. C. Danny C. I want 3C. I blocked that. You lose round three. Fight. Okay, Bob Ross. Trying to get all fancy. Just like an online Brian player would.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but didn't I step that in the proper direction?
I don't know. Probably I did.
Orbital, of course. How did you get what you did?
Cause you just do that in boxes sometimes.
See? I was right.
This pendejo. You round
four. Baka.
Baka. Come on, I random duck there.
Baited. We just launch off your faggoty wake up game. You win final round. Fight. Oh. This game is so much better than that.
Oh, it doesn't work this game. Okay. I know it now.
Oh. Alright then.
Why is it a mid? You
lose. I finally duck it. And tag 2 fucks me up.
Get ready for the next battle. I guess because they took away one of my... Or I didn't have one of my decent mids yet. They have to give me something. Round 1.
Mm-hmm.
Fight. They gave you too much.
That was alone.
I need to start launching that.
But yeah, you do. I mean, no, you don't.
I forget you have that game move. I'm gonna launch it.
Better get ready for June.
Oh, in that game, I'll launch it for sure. Fight.
Yeah, all these kids these days, they have it all good. Staggers on block. That better not stagger on block.
If Bob's does, kills us.
Yoshimitsu needs some.
Alright, here's the comeback.
At least it hits on the ground. You win round 3. Fight. Okay, I pressed down there and I fucking sidestepped up.
You win round 4. Damn, I'm in his mouth. Fight.
Don't cry.
Damn it.
Those should be four mids. Why aren't they highs? If Ryan gets four mids, why don't I?
You win. That would go from a useless move to an amazing move.
But they jail. You just gotta do it really fast.
They don't jail in Tekken Tag 2.
Get ready for the next.
Well, the second hit does, yeah. The second and third do, but not after the first. You can still duck that.
Round one.
But still. Fight.
At least the first two hits are natural.
I find it funny that the second and third hit jail, but the second hits and the third one.
Yeah, that's weird. That's such a almost good stream. That was a mistake.
Nah, you do it too many times for that stream.
Oh yeah? Yeah, don't orbital.
That's the equivalent of
why does that whip in this game?
Because I'm not paying attention.
That needs to not whip. Fight. I need my top back four cheese.
Man, I can't wait for this move to be safe. 40 something damage. Safe. And then I can go into mix-ups. Okay, that was a fluke.
You lose.
That was a fluke.
Change stages.
You read my mind. Fuck, I should have given myself a handicap. I can't beat this gay character.
Get ready for the next battle.
I always played the most honest, shitty characters.
Round one. Fight.
I love it when they just duck. You'll never make it to the big leagues, friend.
You round two. Fight.
You don't take a Matterhorn to the face. I'm not used to that move being useful.
That was really good. I think, well, besides the fact that he gets crushed so much, I think it's good.
That's the only problem. But,
Round one. Fight.
They gave you an easy mode taunt. You don't have to time that.
I'm still not gonna have this cool mix-up between the sweep and the sword sweep. Because in 7, I don't have a fucking sword with the sweep.
I should've did mid.
You round two. Fight.
Oh yeah.
Mind game.
Fake clock kick the mid.
Oh my.
Round 3.
Fuck.
Fight.
I need to play Persona so I can start uploading Persona. People can start asking, wow, what is this amazing game? That sucks.
No. Oh, we can play that game. Who does that? Only I musician can do that.
Only, oh, yeah. It's one of Yoshimitsu's only good moves.
What is that? Jeff, Flash, and Addison.
That's a good one. Four.
I'm plus 8 and not close at all. It's perfect.
What?
I knew you were gonna fucking roll. I'm gonna miss that.
Final round.
Bounding. Fight. Catching the roll.
Yeah, I know what you mean. It's really good. Especially the people that I fight. What? I did a move. What? Did you hear that one?
You lose.
I think so.
Makes like a wall split noise.
Get ready for the next battle. Round 1. Fight.
What an answer.
Stepped the wrong way.
I stepped the right way.
You win round 2.
That trash still whiffed.
Fight.
I can't believe door knocker whiffs even in the back. Oh, you know I finished him. I'm a super master. Every time I play drag, you never block 1-2-1.
You win round 3.
Yes, I did. I
blocked
1-2.
That's because I'm just
mashed. Wait till I have my answer. I won't be jumping at all in second set.
KO.
He even threw me.
Round 4. Fight.
Why?
Time for the shadow mix.
Oh, what?
Yeah, I did so much.
The correct word is 2.
You lose final round. Fight.
Okay, if you're neutral.
I didn't want that.
Well, that would have killed me in tag 2.
Oh my.
Damn.
I know.
Get ready for the next battle. Come on. Round 1. Fight.
This character just keeps getting better and better.
I don't know, but I'm glad it launches.
You lose round 3. Fight.
What? Did you see that? You were like locked and loaded to this randomly, Doug.
Okay, we have. How about Duck is. Obviously, I'm gonna jab, right?
You lose. Get ready for the next battle.
You're lucky 1-2-1 is a mid. That 10 string is actually round good because one. Of that.
Fight.
I know. Check that part.
I train myself to duck the 1-2-1. So I always think about mid.
At least I have that in the 7.
That's a mid in 7?
Yeah, I mean it's a mid in tag too, if he puts the sword away. Same thing as in this game.
I found the best move in like in tag 2 with no score stance. The best move that he gets when you go into that stance is a 4-3+4.
Like the bunny hop?
Yeah, where he can do whatever out of it. Because everybody is afraid. Like when I'm like in a clutch situation, I just randomly do it against people and then nobody knows what to do.
I actually love it. It's like, I heard someone say it was just like a useless gimmick, but I think it's awesome. Super crush. He left him crouching. It's really fast. You just do it and then if they don't like react, they have to guess.
You lose round 3. Fight.
That was a windmill.
Oh, the answer was fucking sick.
Come on. 4.
Accepts.
Playing a mixed up character really makes you feel good about yourself. Because stuff hits even though you're not good. It's probably how Sonic Fox feels, right? Like,
oh, I hit! Nice! It worked!
I knew one of them would hit. Oh, all combo!
You lose final round.
That whole string hits in the combo as well.
He didn't jab like I thought he would.
That's the middle of that move. Just wait for them to jab so you extend the fight.
Yes. That's what I do in rank. It would work surprisingly often if they didn't just go under me half the time. It's like, yes, he whiffed. Fuck, the whiff put him under me, and then I get punished anyway.
Get ready for the next battle.
Well, you know what I like to do? Like, I play Yoshimitsu a surprising amount, and a lot of people like to use that those angel wing customizations, so when they die, they fly up in the air. So every time that happens, at the end of the round, I do a dragonfly.
Oh, that's, yes, I do the death copter trick.
Oh yeah, death copter, yeah. Damn, just give me a low soccer kick. You wouldn't be blocking low so much. Not blocking mid.
Imagine if Yoshimitsu had a Super Dragonfly stance. Just chill up there.
Just fly away.
I wish.
So far.
Well, that would never happen. Where I come from. He really did it.
I thought you were gonna stay on the
count. You lose round 3.
I didn't expect something like that.
No, play two combos.
Get ready for the next battle.
I must focus.